GoGo Media Girl, and I'm at Rudy Kim's apartment with Rudy Kim's. So, what do you do?
Rudy Kim's. I'm an entrepreneur, a businessman from DRC Congo, based in South Africa. And basically, I run a couple of businesses. One of the businesses, which is in the media industry, is called I Speak Hip Hop Magazine. I run it with your dad.
Okay.
And yeah, it's distributed by Media 24. You can find us in most of the big stores in South Africa. That's what I do.
Okay, cool. And what kind of stuff do you guys put in your magazines?
Urban hip hop stuff. You know, like urban hip hop, stuff that I'm talking about the hip hop culture in Africa. Firstly, South Africa, then Africa, then we also speak, put things about the youth, basically anything that's about the growing culture in South Africa. So our age market is basically from 20 to 30, 36, 34. Yeah.
Cool. And do you do anything else besides the magazine?
Personally, yeah. I've got my own, you know, you can't just leave on the magazine. I've got a couple of more other business. I've got a food spa, a shop with my mom. Me and your dad are opening a shop soon. Like, yeah.
What shop?
Well, just a good shop with a good business. And other than that, I specialize in retention manager at Osiris Trading.
Cool. So, what skills do you need when you're running a magazine?
What skills?
Skills.
Patience. I'm talking about. When running a magazine, I think basically you need to have marketing. Marketing will be, I think, the most important thing, because the survival of a magazine is advertisement. It's not how much you sell, it's basically advertisement. That's the one thing that you basically need. People skill, you need to be big passion. I sometimes need still learn a bit of that. You see, your dad behind there, he's the one who's got people skills.
Yeah, he does. He's good with people.
No, I'm not good with you.
Yeah, you're okay.
I'm okay. That's cool.
Okay. And how is being running a magazine connected to entertainment?
How is running a magazine connected? Basically, we tell the story. Every time you see somebody, see the difference between the magazine and the TV is like when you put on the TV, you see moving pictures. The magazine's got steady picture. Basically, we tell the story. When you've got your Rihanna that's on TV, they say Rihanna is doing this, or I don't know Ludacris is doing this and that. You come into the magazine, the magazine tells the story. So it's basically how you word it, how you frame it, how you put everything in a picture that makes it interesting for somebody to read it. So it's saved data, something that you put in front of you and you can keep for a long time and you can show your children and say, in this year, in that date, this is what happened.
Cool. Well, that was Rudy Kim's and
GoGo Media Girl.
GoGo Media Girl.
Oh, wait, I've got an interview for GoGo Media Girl. So GoGo Media Girl, in the future, where can we expect you? In which field?
You can expect me in perhaps photography or fashion.
Fashion. That's the way. So look out for GoGo Media Girl. In about 10 years' time, she'll be taking over. She'll be the sponsoring us. Why not?
I'm going to be taking over your world.
Yeah.